to a very strange encounter. This is the story of a boy named Jack who was walking home from school. He was excited because it was October 31st, Halloween, one of his favorite days of the year. For tonight, he was going trick or treating.
Was it raining? He looked up at the sky, and as he did, the clouds opened up and it began to pour. And he began to run. Through the gate and up onto the porch as the wind began to howl. The monster house, because it was always dark and spooky and empty. Thank you.